Yeah. You finished? You got it. That was that quick?
Five.
Fair enough?
Five.
Cool.
Five. And then we have one and two tails. And then we split it up into two groups.
Oh, please,
so.
Do you think you guys can add an explanation?
And move that right here. And we'll regroup that into 10. It's 10 groups.
Make sure you have the number.
And then we'll split it up.
Can you two together write it?
One.
And then we'll use that writing with this video to make it.
And then we'll have five.
You can take two Chromebooks, one of you on the Chromebook,
five and two.
You can share the document with each other.
And then we regroup this one right here. And we regroup that into two. And then we split it up equally. One. So five in each. And then that's it. And then we count it.
So we add all of these together.
We add all of these. Yeah, to there.
I don't know how to show you two.
And then that would be two plus five tenths plus 500ths, which would be 2 and 55 hundredths.